Well, hello everybody, my name is Jack and welcome back. Or I don't know if it's welcome back or just welcome. But anyways, welcome to my freaky and serious Dark Souls 2 walkthrough. Yeah, and I have been on a little mini vacation and went on a kind of a shopping spree, yeah. Whatever, I bought some new cords and stuff and kitchenwares. Yeah, but when I was away, the new patch came out, and it's freaking annoying because since this is a little bit of a faith build or lightning build. The spells have freaking got nerfed big time. Before, I had 24 lightning spears. After the patch, I have only 6. So, yeah, that freaking sucks. I haven't tested out how the damage are, but yeah. Wow, they don't even freaking die! But you did, motherfucker. Oh well, before continuing forth, I'm gonna go to Majula and put a point or two towards my stats, I think. Come on, load for fudge sake. Come on. Actually, I'm okay. 10, 6, 10.
Bearer of seek lest this la.
Okay. I kinda want my adaptment up to 20.
And I want it now.
Let's see, the next one costs 20. Do I have any souls? Well, that's 18, so let's use them. Well, actually, it should be enough. We just an ordinary brave. Yay! Yeah.
Bearer, seek the king.
level up. Even numbers, baby. The Forgotten Chamber. Let's go. Let's see, I'm gonna turn on my freaking air conditioner a tiny bit.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead.
Yeah.
I am Nishangra, Queen
yeah,
of Dragons.
You are.
A true monarch carries the weight of the love.
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Is it? Yeah.
And that's it. Oh well. Let's see how it is on the freaking buff department. Meh, that's all the sticky white stuff. Aromatic ooze. Hello. What? He didn't even. What the fudge was that? Is my connection bad or what? No. Let's see, spin test. Oh, my freaking connection is quite all right. Well, let's freaking go on ahead and do the boss. And yeah, it has been quite some time since I did this one. Myself. Whoa, he freaking reached me. That's massive. That's freaking massive. I think I'm gonna go melee on his ass. Whoa! Come on. Come on. Yeah. Actually, that went a lot smoother than I were counting on. Yeah. Hello, Bernhardt. Hello. 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 Yeah. Hello!
Okay. That's a lot.
I think that that's all of his... Yeah. And I know this is the wrong way, but I wanna kill the dude up here. Anyways. Whoa! They are mean to me. Freaking archers. Oh, I'm locked out. I'm locked out. Boo-hoo. Boo hoo, boo effing who? Lay la 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 la. Since this is the first time through here, the only thing we can do, I think, is to climb up the ladder, because this one doesn't work. Yeah, no. And we need a key for the door. Yep. Actually, these guys can drop stabs, so I'm gonna put on some item discovery buffs. Yay! The elevator is on! No, not a single freaking drop! Boo-hoo! 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 Boo freaking who? This room is empty. I think, yeah. No enemies. No enemies at all. But a bloodstain, nonetheless. What the fuck did you die from? Ah, an invader probably. firestorm. Doop de doo, jag vill ju vara som du. Whoop de doo da.
Jag ser ut som du.
Tried to draw your freaking pointy sword. Freaking. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. And I don't think that there are any behind here. No. There ain't. Oh, wasn't. That's weird. That the freaking Mastodon got triggered before. Or is it the other way around I usually have them equipped? I don't freaking remember right now. Weird. Whoa! You got some heat there, buddy bud. You got some freaking reach there, buddy bud. And you got baseballed up in the freaking air. Buddy bud. Buddy bud, 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 bud. Buddy bud, 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 bud. No. The white signs also should be there. Yeah, I think that's it. What a problem I have. Yeah, what a freaking massive problem. In which slot should it be freaking equipped? What? Why are you shooting at me? I'm freaking nice. For fuck's sake. I have always wanted to open this door to see what's behind. He freaking fell! he should have. Anyways. And now we will get the 12th Essence Flash Shard. I think it's in this one. Yay! Oh yeah, I freaking killed him before. And now let's go up and grab the freaking key. Glass. I freaking hate that they changed the freaking name. It freaking sucks. Looking Glass Knight. What the fuck? Mirror Knight was much more freaking awesome. In freaking pain. Poor you, dude. Da 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 da. Wow, haven't I received the +2 one? That's weird. I always freaking do that. Almost right away. Huh. Oh well. Actually, I'm gonna go back to Majula real quick. And spend some souls and put another use to my SS flasks and use up that shard. And then I don't have to freaking bother with it anymore, because I think I have +5 already. Yeah. And +5 is the most you can have, and also 12 uses is the maximum amount. No, yeah, freaking upgrade. Yay! And level up. 21 and 208. Large, that's freaking 8. I think, yeah. It freaking works. But I don't think that I have enough small. Yeah, freaking had. But still.
Bear.
God's sake, seek! Adaptment? Yeah. Yep. Let's see. Oh, it's freaking almost time for. Yeah, the Looking Glass night. Yeah, freaking mirror night. Freaking mirror. And I have recorded for almost 30 minutes, so yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. So yeah, my name is Jack, and this is my very unserious Dark Souls 2 walkthrough. I hope that you're enjoying watching the video as much as I have recording it, and I hope that I will see you next time too. So until then, have a great day, and bye-bye!